Okay, so I'm going to show you how to use this glue dots to stick your party props. Just there are many dots on this row. So just below this pointy end, you place it here and roll it like this. So it will come out. And for better strength, you can use two glue dots instead of one. I would suggest to use two. Just here and roll it over. So two glue dots have been pasted on the stick. Now you can put it here and press it for just a second. So now it's stick and your party props is ready to use.